Hello. In this video, I will show you how to add or remove users from your organization and manage their access rights and passwords. If you wish others in your organization to have access to the IUCLID Cloud Services, you can add new users under your existing IUCLID account. In this case, you are known as the user administrator of your company and you're able to add or remove users and manage their access rights and passwords. First, you need to log in to the IUCLID Cloud Services. Now you enter your username and your password and click on the login button. The cloud bar is the bar at the top of your screen and it contains a menu with several functionalities. Under your username, you will find the option Manage Account. This is where you can manage all information related to your legal entity account. As the user administrator, you can edit the legal entity information of your organization and export it in the IUCLID 6 format. You can also add contacts and manage users. We click on the Users tab. Here, you can edit your user account details, delete existing users, reset passwords, and also add new users. We click on the Add New User button. You need to enter the user information details, including first and last name. You need to enter the email address. And finally, the username that this user will have. You will also add the appropriate access rights. In this case, we will add IUCLID Trial Full Access and IUCLID SME Read Only. Click the Save button. The system will ask us for confirmation. After successful creation of the user, the system displays the automatically generated password that has been sent to the email address specified for that user. So, user administrators manage users' access to the different services. If access is not given to a particular service, the user will not be able to use it.